Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Killer Instinct. I know it's been like 2 months since I recorded this, but just been kind of busy with Lost in Shadow and all that, but I really want to get this done. I really wanted to record this, or more of this, record more of this, so I won't be doing the other characters, I really just wanted to, this game kind of just have to have a feel of playing this game. So, I already played as Cinder, so we're gonna play as Saberwolf, which I'm pretty good at. Different colors, I'm gonna stick with green. Alright, Orchid, you're going down. Sucker, going down. Going down. Get out of here. Nope. That was dumb. Oh, that was weird. Kind of a glitch there for a second. Get out of here. Don't think so. Nope. We ain't gonna win this time. Ah. Nope. I don't think I'm gonna be able to knock her off the roof, but whatever. Nope. Alright, that was a little bit challenging, not too hard. Just had to focus there. I can't do letters, so that's my first name and my last name initial. There's no numbers, so I couldn't do my name, my YouTube name. So, anyways, it's time for Jago. Nope, I don't think so with your Hadoukens. You get out of here. No, your dumb hypers, or your dumb Hadoukens. Yeah, you're going down. Hopefully he doesn't do that spin thing where you, like I showed in the last part, or the last video. Alright, try to back up a little bit. Ah, that's what I was afraid of. Alright, Jago, let's dance! Ah! Nope! No! Getting kinda even now. Alright. That one was a little bit heart-wrenching, a tiny bit. Not too much. Oh no. Cinder can be really hard. Not always, but sometimes it can be. My favorite enemy, or my favorite character. Let's go for, try for a King combo, which is 12 hits. Nope. Just whatever you do, don't. Or, killer combo, not King. I think King is 11. That's the most you can do as far as normal combos is killer. Anything more than that is ultra combo, which I don't know how to really do. Ah, you suck. Nope. He's doing the same thing that Jago does. Don't knock me off, don't knock me off. That's fine. Just didn't want to be knocked off, so that's cool with me. Hold on, I'm trying to look for... book that says, right, Killer Instinct book that shows like all the moves. So I want to show like an ultimate move, or a special move. Oh, right here. Duh! If I can even get to it fast enough. Yeah, I know I wasted time, but whatever. No, you suck. Get out of here. Get the mess out of here! Don't be a hero. Go for the grab. Even though you can't even grab, but whatever. Let's knock this fool off. What the heck? Don't be doing your stupid overreach. Alright, this guy is being... Alright, it's just... Nope! I was trying to be... cocky or whatever, trying to be like special or whatever. I'm trying to do like a... knock him off the roof. And that cost me the fight. Alright, look in this book real quick. If I can. Okay, his special moves aren't too hard. Just gotta know how to do it. Ah, you suck. You suck, man, you suck. Alright, come on, Cinder. Let's go! Let's do this! Let's dance. You think you can be special and try to camouflage? I don't think so. You need to go away. Nope. Don't think so. Well, whatever. I wanted to do like a special move or a danger move, but that works too. Glacius is a jerk. With your ice guys, your ice arms, your ice powers, he tends to do more danger moves than anybody else. It's really annoying. He blocks a lot, so I have to... and does that too. Alright. Let's dance! Ooh, get there. Just spikes out of my face. Kinda saw that one coming, but... whatever. Whatevs. Yeah. With Saberwolf, it's hard to know which button is what, because like the danger move says like do back medium kick, but like I don't know what button that is for him. Whoops! The Call of the Wild. Beast versus beast. I was not ready for him to charge at me, so I freaked out and I paused. And it's costing me the fight so far. Man, getting owned here. Oh. Come on now. Well, that didn't work out too well, did it? Always be ready on your feet. Let's just check something real quick. Yeah, it doesn't say what medium kick is. I guess it's okay. I guess I kind of know what that is. I'm gonna figure out what button that is. Why are they both facing to the left? Ready. Take that, sucker! So you get for killing me the first round, the first try. Nope, I don't think so. You need to go away. It's pretty intense. Beast versus beast, combo breaker. Ah. Ah, I did some good combos going there. Whatever. I was hoping for a danger move to like finish him off. That'd have been sweet. But whatever. That was still pretty intense. That was real intense. Alright, I guess, I don't know who's the clone here, because I'm coming into this arena. Alright, I need to quit playing around. No, 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 no. No, 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 don't think so. That's what I get. That's what I get for playing around. Playing around never succeeds in a real fight. Unless you're like Jackie Chan or like Jet Li or somebody like that. Alright, change color, but combo breaker. Get out of my face! No, no, no. Goodbye to me. Nope. Alright, let's get serious. Ready. No. I need to, like, figure out how to do a combo breaker. Like, really. That's what I wanted to do against Riptor. That'd have been sweet! Awesome victory! Combo! No one likes you. Actually, probably sure there's a lot of fanboys out there. Combo fans. If I get him on the first try, that'd be amazing. That's hard to block. That's what I was trying to do against Cyberwolf, that uppercut. Alright. Rom, same plane, almost. Cyberwolf doesn't do any kicks, so like, his combo breaker is like a kick move. It's hard to. Hard to do. But whatever. We're still attempting to fight this guy. Let's do this. Let's dance, Mr. American. Get out of my face! Get that mess out of here. Nope. Oh, nope. Let me grab your nuts. Okay, that's a good plan. It's a serious business. Whoa. Lag? Not really. I don't know, I guess. I don't know if you would really call that lag or not, because I mean, it's on a Super Nintendo. I'd never really seen lag before on a Super Nintendo, but whatever. I mean, I guess that's lag, but I don't know. I've never seen that before. I have seen that before playing this when I was a kid, but whatever. Nope. I was trying to go for like a sequence, but it didn't work out. No! Okay. You need to quit playing. I keep saying that, but I'm not listening to myself. Nope! Combo! You're dead. Not really. Same planes? Let's do this. Let's dance! You're not the lead, I'm the lead. Who told you you could lead? Shut up. Alright. What round is this? Round 5, maybe? 6? I wasn't counting. I really have no idea. Nope! Oh, I was stunned. Wow, really? Ready. That's kind of stupid. He like saw me coming, but no. You need to quit that. I really don't want to change characters because I'm trying to do like a full Cyberwolf run. I mean, I understand like when I get to Idol that it's gonna take me multiple tries because that dude's tough. As you saw in my Cinder run, it took me multiple tries just to beat that guy. It's always these two, or this guy and Idol, that take me forever. Sometimes it's other ones, but not nearly as many tries. No! I've yet to hit him. There's no perfects here. Thank you. It's like the AI, like, learning, because that'd be crazy if it was. It's not even on hard either, it's just like, right in the middle. It's like the default difficulty. No! Really? You show off. I almost had him. Had a comeback. But then, he messed me up. Whenever I do my combo run, I'm gonna suck at that. I can't play with combo. Worth anything. It's my worst character. Actually, probably Jago. I've kind of learned a little bit with Glacius, so he's like my third. Anyway, that's like the combo breaker, so I need to like figure out how to get that. At least that's what the move looks like for combo breakers for Cyberwolf. Let's not try to get big combos, just small ones. Small and steady wins the race! Welp. So much for being slow and steady. Try not to do big combos, but that's what happened, and I won. But I'm not complaining. Ready. Nope. Thunder blocks like nobody's business. It's like all defense. Like, especially when he's like low on health. I don't know, like, Thunder, like, whenever he does that move, like you saw just a second ago, like, his voice is, like, weird. I don't know if you could, like, hear it. But, I don't know, it's like, if you're trying to make it, it's like, just something in your throat. That was a lucky jump. I didn't really mean to jump, just got lucky. What the heck? I didn't realize I was that low on health. Didn't even realize. I was just kind of talking and didn't even realize my health was that low. But whatever. Let's go pink. Can't go wrong with pink. Cyberwolf supports breast cancer. Ah. I have to keep a... moving the mouse on my laptop, because like the screensaver. Screensaver keeps coming on. Alright, you're going down, buddy. Well, I was trying to do the danger move again. I guess my press back too quick, so it didn't register. Whatever. Spinal, you suck. At least we saw that once already. I hate Spinal. He teleports. Can I knock somebody off the bridge, please? Other than Idol? That doesn't really count. That happens anyways. King combo for the win. Yeah, you're not even on a bridge when you're fighting an Idol. I mean, you're not on a building. It just falls through the floor. Like, regardless of which stage you're on. He has two stages. Get that. Stop poking me. This isn't Facebook. Nope. Oh, you suck. Nope. Wow. 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 That's all I can say about that. I was trying to be cocky. And I failed. Learn your lesson, kids. Cockiness does not win games. I was doing really good too. Got a lot of good combos in that last fight. Learn your lesson, kids. Learn from me. Alright. I was trying to be cocky in the last fight, knock him off the building. But it, as you can see, that didn't work. Well, you got to see an ultra, but not from me. Which is not what I want. That's the opposite of what I want. Going ice blue! Ice blue. Or aqua blue, I guess. Whatever color you want to call that. Or sky blue, maybe? Alright, third fight, which this should either be a Fulgore fight or an Idol fight by now, but no. Alright, I need to get my focus back. You suck. I'm not gonna win that one. Not cool, man. Not cool at all. Oops. Meant to change colors. Let's do this. You'd quit. You need to quit blocking. You should just, like... Nope! Oh! Meant to jump. Quit with your stupid foot slide. That's hard to dodge. Nope! Get out of here. Your stupid sword. What are you gonna do? Let's do this! What the heck? I wasn't even close to the edge. That's not what I wanted. Again, that's the opposite of what I wanted. Should we go yellow? Sure. Just for a variety of going for each color at least one time. He's going bananas! Focus here. No, you don't. Your sword. No, you don't. Get out of here. Don't poke me. No, you don't! Ugh. Not cool. Well, that one was a lot closer, but it's not what I wanted to happen. Again. Going red. Because we're mad. We're furious with rage! That's actually orange, but it looks red. I guess it's like a red-orange. See, right there looks red, but in that old versus scene picture, it's red. It's orange. So I guess it's like a red-orange. As you see in the Crayola box, red, then red-orange. And there's like orange-red. So like, just pick it. Make up your mind. Is it red or orange? Jeez. And I'm sure there's like colors in between red, orange, and orange, red. But there's like hundreds and hundreds of like colors made by Crayola. Which is insane how many different colors are. Mother of Pearl. Don't knock me off the edge. At least he didn't knock me off the edge. Going back to our original color. So you've seen every color at least one time. No, you don't. Get out of my face. 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 No, you don't. Nope. No! Get your freaking combo breakers out of here! No, you don't! This video should be over already. This video should be over already. At least at idle. I mean, really. See, being cocky screws you over in the long run. This should be over already. I hate being on the... Okay, there's no perfect here. Thank you for letting me get an attack in. Oh, dang it. Yeah, you can't, I was trying to do something kind of funny, but after a person dies for one round, or faints, I guess, your character automatically moves. I mean, sometimes he doesn't, but usually they do. But, finally got to win that one. That was pretty tough. I know Fulgore is going to be a real B. Fulgore is going to be a real B. Also, I suck with Fulgore too, so we'll never get there. That'll be a long video. Unless I like practice. What the heck, man? I was like hitting you from behind. How are you able to do that? Get out of here with your laser eyes. Who do you think you are? Death by laser eyes. Continue. I knew I should have stopped after the first try, or first time. Cause I know how he is. I know how all these characters are. I know how this whole game is. I know all their moves. I played this game so much. I know everything. I don't know everything about this game. I don't know really. The history. Each character has their own history. But, I just know how they fight. That was stupid. My freaking computer was like. The screensaver went black on me, so I had to move the mouse so the recording wouldn't mess up. It's already been over 30 minutes. No. What the? That was a big warp, like way to the other side of the room. Yeah, blocking does take away damage. It just takes away less damage. But unfortunately, there's enough damage to be taken away. So, that's how that happens. What the heck, man? You just like see that one coming or something? You suck. Get out of here. Get out of here. That was weird. If you like heard the music, like pause or like go back just before the second round started. Try to listen to the music. I'm trying to like keep my distance here. Nope. Fortunately. Ugh, sorry. Fortunately, keeping my distance did not work that time. Oop. It's not stop the video. Or stop the game. Ugh. I'm trying to take a drink of my monster. This is like a new opening, I guess. Yeah, they like changed the opening on Monster Cans, or at least on this one. So, I mean, it's pretty cool, I think. Man, 15. Anything more, I would probably would have gone to Ultra in the like first round, but I don't know why he didn't die. You can't get ultras on the beginning of the game. I should drink my monsters more often. Like 15 hits. It's like the most I've ever gotten. You suck. That's the most I've ever gotten, like, ever. Making history! Come on. Come on. No, you don't! I was trying to back away to give myself some space. I was looking for an opening. But he got me. And he decided to kill me with his laser eyes. More monster. Triple combo. That's kind of that's a cheap triple combo. He's like just shooting those. I don't know what those are called, like. Energy beams, I guess. You have to hit you like that, then the easy triple combo. Which is really unfair. Alright. Let's go. Nope. Oh. That took a little bit. A little bit longer than what was it Spinal that did it? Was it Spinal? I think it was. We're going blue. This video is already 45 minutes long. Yeah, it's supposed to be all one video, just like my Cinder run, but Whoop. Whoop. Shouldn't have stopped. Oh, jeez. I saw that one coming. I knew he was gonna warp. I saw it coming. So I'm coming a mile away. Get out of here, get out of my face. You kinda wanna not be so close to him. So he does stuff like that. You freaking robot. You freaking robot! Go back to where you came from. Go back to your creator. Dr. Wily. Not really. You need to get out of my face. Ready. You need to leave the premises immediately. Ooh, give me the boot. Who do you think you are? Big Show? Give me the boot. That was really intense. Alright, so we're up to Idle. Now, I know this is going to take a long time. As you saw my Cinder run, this dude does not play fair. Gonna need a lot of monster for this. For this monster. No. I think this guy is supposed to be like the tallest guy, but like, I'm not sure if the game even. Shut up! Not even sure if the game says his height and weight, but like, if you look right now, Cyberwolf is like as tall as he is. So. Nope. Nope. Try to keep your distance if you can. Wow. First try. Can't believe he went down so easily. That like rarely happens on the first try. So let's see Cyberwolf's story. With victory, Cyberwolf obtains the cure he sought for so long from the hands of Ultra Tech. How did your clothes change? Cured at last of his curse, Count von Cyberwolf can return to leading a normal existence. So he's actually black. That really matters. Congratulations, you have earned it. You can play through again with a different character to see what happens to them, or you can improve your skills on a higher level. You're not afraid to get hurt, are you? 23 continues used. So yeah, that's it. The credits, once again. I didn't think Idle was gonna go down that fast. More monster. Yeah, that like rarely happens. I just got lucky. Just the opening, took it, and I owned him like a boss. Anyways, he went down pretty easy. Just surprisingly. Surprising. Kind of redundant, but whatever. But anyways, that's it for this run. So, I'm probably going to do the next character, which I don't know who's going to be, or who will that be, I don't know yet. Because this is, for me, this game, I'm just going to have to feel it. I feel like playing, and I'll play. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time for more Killer Instinct. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.